எனக்கு தான்
mainland China, belongs to the same chain. Oh, Calcutta is on the second floor. On the walls you have pictures of iconic Calcutta places. That's the coffee house in Kolkata, the world famous film director Satyajit Ray. The Ghats of the Ganga. On the weekends they have a buffet. So this is the arrangement they have. That is the handful rickshaw of Kolkata. That's the iconic Howrah Bridge. Victoria Memorial, the Hintsa Festival is going on, so they try to depict that. Kochi, Sunday, Malai Curry. There is some sort of fish fry, Kashundi. The special sauce that the Bengalis have with all the fries. It's made with mustard sauce and mango ground together. This is some posto. There is, I don't know what this is. That's a begun bhaja there. And there is shukto.
We had a big group lunch at Oh Calcutta and we'd like to share our reviews. Mom, what were the best things you liked?
The what was that Ilish? They're having an Ilish festival.
Achar Ilish.
Kumru Pata Achari.
Kumru Pata
Achari Ilish.
Achari.
Yes, that was nice.
That was a nice.
Served with some rice, something different.
Slightly spicy Achari, but it's different. Outside that,
their fish fries are always good.
Yeah, by the way, this mom mentioned you get a bhedki fry which is not mentioned on the menu, but if you tell them you want a fish fry with bhedki and not basa,
that is Kolkata bhedki, then they charge it 200
extra. But that's the original fish fry, basically, if you get that. And I think those. Their food is very good in general.
Their shandish was very nice. Paish was nice.
Their buffet and a la carte, there's a quality difference. All the items mentioned in the buffet are not exactly the same as what I'm used to eating in a la carte. I did not order the same things today. But generally when I order at home in a la carte, those are little better, I would say. So I like those more, and I also ordered a la carte over here. I think I like that Ilish a lot, but Ilish bhaja is also like a classic. I always take that when I'm here. And outside that, I think just ruchi and some begun bhaja is very tasty over here.
We took aluddam, we took chana dalna. Yeah, they were all good. They were all very good.
That's it. So, Okalgada food is great, so nothing really to review, but definitely if you are a busy Bengali and would like to take a break, come over, have some food. It's very tasty, fresh Bengali food that we miss so much. Okay, thanks so much. We'll meet you in another review next time. Bye-bye.